Good morning, East High, and welcome to today's edition of the Thunderbird Bungalow.
Travis Law?
Yes, can I help you? Whoa!
Here, read these demands.
I can only say a demand.
Oh, well, we are a terrorist group, but we're not telling you our names because we're not that stupid. We have stolen the senior tribute, and it will not be returned to you unless these demands are met. One, bigger pictures in the yearbook for juniors.
Sophomores too.
Two extra snow days for the next year.
What? For the next 2 years.
Three, lunch money for three for the next year.
Make that for the next two, please.
Right. And four, Wyoming Centennial logos on our announcements, too.
Yeah.
Sincerely, us.
All right, listen. I got some Centennial logos I could give you. But the rest of the demands, when do I meet you for those?
Well, later on in the week, we'll set a date for that.
All right, one more problem. I don't have the cash for that lunch money. Will you guys take a check?
Well, yeah, that'd work, but there'll be a $10 service charge for all return checks.
No problem. Who should I make it out to?
Well, just make it out to Big Arnold here.
What are you doing? Don't tell him my name.
I mean, just make it out to me, Sly.
No!
Don't tell him yours either!
Don't try to use those names, buddy, because they're both fake.
Great. Somebody answer that phone. Thunderbird Bungalow, can I help you? You want to talk to Big Arnold. Great. It's for you, big guy.
Hello?
What do you want?
Oh, okay.
Come on, guys. I got to go for dinner.
Let it go. You can't leave me here.
Help me!
Travis, oh my gosh, what happened?
Those people, they came in. They tied me up and stole the tribute. This looks like a job for my old buddy, Thesaurus Brown. Hello? Thesaurus Brown?
Mr. Brown is here to see you.
Yes, thank you. Send him right in. Mr. Brown. Thank you for stopping by today, Mr. Brown. I trust that you've been informed of our situation. Actually, I haven't got a clue. Well, Thesaurus, it seems that whilst I was in the bungalow yesterday, the senior tribute was stolen. Sounds like the work of the eerist.
The eerist?
What's that? Underclassmen united against the senior tribute. What makes you think it was them? Oh, just a hunch. So did they leave any clues? Just that note of demands right there on the corner of the table. Oh, this is good. I know just where they are. Wow, how did you figure that out so fast? Well, careful observation shows me that there's furniture polish on the back of this note, which obviously means that they live in a big house with expensive, well-kept furnishings. Well, yes, Mr. Brown, but there are a million houses like that. It is also obvious from the peanut butter smudges right here on the bottom of the paper that there's Jiffy in the house.
Go on.
And it is also obvious that somebody's mother wrote this ransom note. Yes, Thesaurus, but none of these things can pinpoint the thieves to one specific location.
Well, no, but I think this videotape ribbon can.
Yeah, it's on, man. It's on.
Get over here. Okay, we have Mr. Brown captive now, and we set a booby trap for him. Cause we're not as dumb as you think we are if you saw us walking down the street. Now, we want our demands met within 24 hours. And we don't want any more funny business. We don't want any more jokes. We don't want any more tricks. Cause we're ready for it. We'll contact you in 24 hours. Shut the camera off. Okay. Alright.
This is great. I know just where Thesaurus is being held captive.
Wow, how'd you figure that out?
Well, I could tell by the light coming through the window that the house faces the south.
There's a million houses like that.
Well, yes, but I could also see the peanut butter smudges on the corner of the couch, which obviously means that there's Jiffy in the house.
Whoa, go on.
It's also obvious that since there is a cat in the picture and no cat hairs on the floor, somebody's mother cleans this place up.
But that doesn't pinpoint the house location.
No, but I think this can. They left a return address on the envelope they sent the videotape in.
Wow.
The door won't open. There's got to be some secret way to open this door. What could it be? I know. I'll hop up and down on one leg while belching. Here goes. Great, it worked.
Thesaurus, I knew I'd find you here. Yes, it's a good thing you showed up. Do you have any idea where they went? I overheard them talking about an old abandoned warehouse on some old abandoned street. Go back to the studio and prepare the show. I'll have the video there on time.
Thank you.
on the floor?
Oh my gosh, let's go!
Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My
music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to ride and do like this? It's good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat. You can't touch it.
I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics.
Can't touch this.
Fresh new kicks and bands, you got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance, so move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, bump a little bit and let the noise go on like that. Like that. Pull a little bit, just fall on back. Let them know that you're too much. And this is a beat they can't touch. Yo, I told you, you can't touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. You're talking about the hammer. You're talking about a show that's hype and tight. Singles are sweating so fast, them a whiteboard tape. To learn what's it gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit. Either work hard or you might as well quit. That word, because you know you can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Go with the flow. It is said if you can't prove the list, you probably are dead. So wave your hands in the air. Bust a few moves. Run your fingers through your hair. This is it. For a winner, dance to this, and you're gonna get there. The move, slide your rump. Just for a minute, let's all do the bump. Yeah, you can't touch this. Look, man, you can't touch this. You better get a hype, boy, cause you know you can't touch this. Ring the bell, school's back in. Break it down. Thank you.
You were.